By your name and the date. Day.
So look at the number chart. What is said? Oh, that's just not. What is said? Can you read that one to me?
As you look across the row from left to right, the numbers increase by one. The higher is plus one, so the number in the ones page increases by one each time. As you look across the row from right to left, the numbers increase by one. Each time the pattern is one.
Okay, let's stop right there. Number one is that as you look across a row from left to right, the numbers increase by what? How many?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
The number increase from how many?
2, 1.
1, right? Two, each of these numbers increase by 1, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, if you look across from 1 to 10, each number increase by 1.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so the number in the one place increase by one each time.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Okay. So
as you look across the row from right to left, from right to left,
okay.
What do you think?
Make sure you're listening.
The number will increase or decrease from right to left.
So
is that decreasing?
Yeah. Decrease
mean
oh, silly.
Less, right? Decreasing. How many?
One.
One, correct.
What word?
Okay, so the next paragraph. As you look at the column, you see the columns. From top to bottom columns. Okay, the number increased by how many? How many? From 1 to 10, 11, how many?
11, 1.
How many times from 1 to 11?
2.
Wait. 1 to 11, how many times?
2.
So, item H, right?
So from 1 to 11, how many times?
What word?
If you're not sure, use your finger and count it.
11?
Count from 1 to 11, how many times?
Okay. So
this one, 1 to
10.
What words?
Not to get close. Show me you count from 1 to 11. Okay, I want to make sure you understand.
And 10 plus 6 equals 64.
Let's count with me. 1. You have one already, right? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How many more? How many?
Okay, so
how many?
10.
So from this row to the second row will be 10. So you count by 10, correct? So 11 to 21, is that 10?
Yeah.
The 10. So when you look, this is how you look at the number, the 100 chart. If you look across, if you look at the column from top to bottom, each row is 10, increasing by 10. Correct? That means you count by 10. So count with me. 1, 11, 21. 10 more is what?
31.
10 more?
41.
10 more?
51.
10 more?
61.
10 more?
71.
10 more?
81.
10 more?
91.
Okay, so now, opposite, if you look at the column from bottom, we go this way from bottom to top. It is decreasing, right? It's decreasing how many times?
How about 10 plus 10?
It's decreasing by 10 each time. Is that right? So this one is 10 times, this one is 10 times increasing. Do you understand? If you go top to bottom, increasing. If you go bottom to top, decreasing. Okay? So you can find the same kind of number pattern is greater than. Now, that's it. If the pattern is plus 100, plus 100. The digit in the 100 place increase by 1 each time.
Okay, you need to go back and tell me number 4.
If the parents is minus 10,000.
Okay, so we just left off with
the digit is 10,000.
Sales.
What word?
Fails?
Yes, the field was.
The digit in the 10,000 place is straight by 1 in 10. Okay, so now we have the number. Look at the number, number 1. So they give you the box. Correct?
50 plus 5.
So we have 10,000. This is the place value, 10,000. What next? After 10,000, what next?
1,000.
1,000, alright. 1,000. And after 1,000, what next?
100.
100, alright. Read that through. 100. And after 100 will be what?
10.
After 10?
One.
Okay, correct. So what number do you have?
1,000.
So that means 11,000. Is it 10?
11,275.
Correct? Is that the number? So you need to find 10 less than 11,000. 10 less than. So which one? 10 less than. So what number will be? Which one is the 10?
7.
The 10 less.
Instead.
So this is 7.
They want salad.
So less.
70.
This is 5, still the same, correct?
Yeah.
10 less than. Will be what?
7.
1 less, 1 10 less. What if 1 10 less?
Oh, 6.
Okay, so that means 11,265. Do you understand?
Yeah.
10 less, that means 1 number less. 1 10 is a 10.
Right?
Okay, so next number. So I have 1,110. So we don't have 10,000. Okay, so what the number? Read the number.
5,456.
Correct? So what do they ask you to do? What do they? 100 more than. 100 more than. So which one is the 100?
4.
So 100 more than what will be?
5.
5. Okay. We don't touch this number, we write again. So 100 more than.
Okay, so we are on.
100 more than 5,400.
What word?
56 will be? 5,556. Correct? Understand? Did you have this number?
Okay.
Okay, so next they will have 1,000. They have 1,110 and white. Okay. What is the question? So the number we have is 800. So 1,000 more. 1,000 more than 800. So 800 here. 0, 10, and 91. Correct? 1,000 more. What number should I put here?
Sorry, you
want to check in? 1. So the answer will be 1,809. Did you understand?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So the next number they give you a bigger number, correct? Bigger number with
10,000.
So we have 10,000 place value here. 10,000.
But I think because of the words that I know that were triggered for you guys,
10,000. Okay. So the number would be 91,342. Correct?
Yes.
Okay. So your number is, wait a minute, blueprint. The number will be 91,342. The question is, they want you to find 10,000 less than this number. What is your answer?
8.
Okay, so this one less 10,000, that means you take 1,000 away with 8. And this number we keep? The same, correct?
Yeah.
Okay. So that means 81,342. Do you understand how to find the less, 10 less, 100 less, 10 more, 100 more? Okay, you have the back. Okay, you have 4 minutes. I will give you extra one and you will do it verbally with me. Do I have my green marker cap here? Okay, it's right there. Okay. Just sweep your paper on the back, please. Okay. I have the number 32,541. I want you to find 100 more than this number. 100 more than this number.
That won't work because it's a highlighter, but if you go my phone.
Give me the number, see if you get right. 100 more than. So what is your answer?
Oh,
600.
600.
100 more than, so do I have these two numbers?
Yeah.
So what is your whole number? With the whole
32,632.
Correct. That means you get the place value 5 and add more, 100 more. Okay, so with the same with this number, I want you to tell me 10,000 more. 10,000 more than this number. 10,000 more than 32,542. Correct. One more, correct? Awesome. Let's do two more and then you're done, okay? I have the number 3,927. I want you to tell me 100 less. Oh, 100 less. 100 less than 3,927. So what is your number? 3,827. Because you take the 100, you take 100 away, correct? Okay, so one more. This number, the same number. I want you to tell me 10 less than this number. 10 less than 3,927. And that's it, the last one. So what's your answer? So what is your number?
3,927.
Oh, 10 less.
Oh, 17.
17, correct? You get the 10. You take 10 away, 1 10 away, that will be 17. Okay, so you got this one, you can go for reset. I'll see you next time, okay?
Now? Because of the two math groups or the two writing groups, we try to do them all together.
I will have my group writing now, right?
Yeah, and my group's writing also.
Okay, so yeah, we can.
Thank you, yeah. Bodhi, and
no problem.
Hey, here you guys go. You can have the.